This group is a little bit different from the other two groups you see tonight, and that it doesn't meet as a class during the day at all. It's only second semester, and this year, because of snow days, as you've heard from almost every group this year, because of snow days, we got a late start. So we didn't actually start meeting as a group, I think, until the 1st of February, and we meet one day a week. So these guys have had 5 rehearsals to put together a concert. So they've been working really, really hard for you guys, and I think they're having a lot of fun doing it, hopefully, anyway.
Yeah!
Okay, good. I'm having fun, I'll keep going. Something that we work on at jazz that we don't work on in regular band as well that often is the idea of playing notes that aren't written on the page for you. And in this first song that we're going to play, there's going to be a few solos. First soloist will be Casey Ohlmeyer on alto saxophone. Clayton Carroll on trombone for the second soloist.
Thank you.